I don't know how many people believe in angels, but I do. My greatest heroes.
Bend the faith, racing with destiny. They were angels in waiting, waiting for wings to fly from this world, away from their pain, treasuring time till time came to leave, leaving behind sweet memories. Angels in waiting, angels in waiting for wings. They always knew they'd never grow old. Sometimes the body is weaker than the soul. In their darkest hour, I made a promise I will always keep. I'll give them life, I'll let them live through me. They were
much, ladies and gentlemen. You know how bad my voice sounds. Well, it feels just as bad. You know this baseball game of ours comes up from the youth. That means the boys. And after you're a boy and grow up to know how to play ball, then you come to the boys you see representing themselves today in your national pastime. The only real game, I think, in the world, baseball. As a rule, some people think if you give them a football or a baseball or something like that, naturally, they're athletes right away. But you can't do that in baseball. You gotta start from way down the bottom when you're 6 or 7 years of age. You can't wait until you're 15 or 16. You gotta let it grow up with you. And if you're successful and you try hard enough, you're bound to come out on top, just like these boys have come to the top now. There's been so many lovely things said about me, and I'm glad that I've had the opportunity to thank everybody. Thank you.
Give him away, Barry.
I think our society is run by insane people for insane objectives. And I think that's what I sussed when I was 16 and 12, way down the line. But I expressed it differently all through my life. It's the same thing I'm expressing all the time. But now I can put it into that sentence that I think we're being run by maniacs for maniacal ends, you know. If anybody can put on paper what our government and the American government, etc., and the Russian, Chinese, what they are actually trying to do, you know, and how, what they think they're doing, I'd be very pleased to know what they think they're doing. I think they're all insane.
Thank you so much for teaching me so much. We all miss you, and we thank you for all of the beautiful memories. Thank you for bringing our families together. Thank you for giving us all those great times. We love you, and there will only be one Michael Jackson. Long live the King.